Welcome back to Solutions for Financial Independence. Joining me today is John Halterman from Beacon Wealth Management. Hi, John. How are you today?
Hey, I'm awesome. Vanessa, how are you?
I'm doing great. So today's question comes from Anne from Philippi. I get very stressed during the holidays because of money. I want my children to have all the things I didn't have growing up. Unfortunately, this sometimes puts me into a financial bind. What should I consider when spending for the holidays?
Well, Anne, you know what? Growing up with modest means myself, I mean, I understand. I mean, who doesn't want more for their children? I mean, and it's very emotional because you love seeing the smile of the children's faces. But I tell you what, a couple things it boils down to is spending, no matter what it is, always boils down to emotions and budget. And the first thing I tell people is, number one, you know, let's establish what your budget is. Whether that's a percentage of your income or a dollar amount, you got to know what your intentions are. The second thing is that you got to make a list. I mean, do a little planning, because a lot of times people do things impulsively. And if you plan ahead and you start making a list, you know, let's say back in July, to where you say, okay, these are some of the things I might want to get this person. The next thing, third thing, research. You know, I tell people, when you go to the store, a lot of times you buy because it looks cool at the time. Get online, research, you know, where you think deals are going to be. Take advantage of certain specials, you know, really do your research. The next thing, number four, get a little creative. Because a lot of times we think we have to get the biggest and best, you know, especially in electronics. But it doesn't always have to be that way. There's a lot of cool things that have huge impact, and you don't have to spend as much money. And then, of course, you know, what I tell a person is that, you know, when you're out there, don't get caught up in the hype of sales. Because, you know, like Black Friday, we all think that Black Friday is the greatest deals ever. And no doubt about it, sometimes it is good deals, but all the times is they're just putting out their cheap stuff to attract you to get you in and buy other things. So I think if you take all those things in consideration, and you'll do fantastic this Christmas season.
Well, thank you so much for that helpful information.
You're welcome.
And if you missed any of that, you can head over to WDTV.com.